everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Hattie, and today I'm going to be talking to you about the biggest dog breeds. These dogs have truly earned their big cuddly bear status. Some are as tall as Shetland ponies, so you're going to need a very big garden. You're also going to have to enjoy walking a lot and big slobbery kisses. The Great Dane holds the record for the tallest dog. They can grow up to 40 inches. And they weigh up to 250 pounds. The Great Dane is generally friendly, dependable, and reliable. These dogs have super long legs, so if you take them for a walk, then you will find yourself jogging to keep up. You'll be there sweating and panting while your dog is just chilling, taking in the view and the fresh air. Another huge dog is the English Mastiff. Great Danes might be the tallest dogs, but the English Mastiffs are their heaviest. The record for the heaviest dog is held by an English Mastiff called Icamus Sorber, who weighs up to 343 pounds. Don't worry, Icamus, we know that it's not fat, it's just fluff. Pretty much every breed of Mastiffs are huge, so other really big dogs are the Neapolitan Mastiff and the Bull Mastiff. Next is the Newfoundland. These dogs are known for their companionship. They're generally known as really devoted and friendly. The Newfoundlands are so fluffy, they literally look like bears, but they'd be more likely to lick your face off than bite it off. The Newfoundlands do grow really fast, so you're gonna find that you have a very fluffy, uncontrollable puppy on your hands very early. Next is the Irish Wolfhound. These dogs were bred to be really fast, so their limbs are really skinny and long. Adult males are about 78 centimeters tall and they weigh about 54 kilograms. If an Irish Wolfhound stood on its back legs, it would be up to 7 feet tall. This dog, like most of the big dogs, need a lot of exercise, so it would become really agitated if it didn't have its daily walk. Finally is the St. Bernard. These are personally one of my favourite breeds with their really fluffy ears and big noses. St. Bernards can be up to 90 centimetres tall and 120 kilograms. They are one of the strongest dog breeds in the world, but they are really dependable. The St. Bernard was a valuable help in the Alpine rescue mission, so they have been known as the National Dog of Switzerland. Other huge dogs include the Scottish Deerhound, the Caucasian Shepherd Dog, and the Leonberger. This is an exhaustive list of huge dogs, so if you know of any others, then make sure you comment them below. Also, make sure that you like this video and subscribe. We also have an app now, so if you do have a smartphone, then make sure you check that out. Also, follow us on Instagram at relaxmydog for more doggy fun, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!